Hey guys, Ashen One here. I have a webcam finally, like it's not 2021. In this video, we start an episodic playthrough for Demon Souls of the Soul Level 1 Monumental runs. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard of these. You probably have. I think I'm the one who's late to the game. But basically, there's an amazing Discord server for Demon Souls, but it's not just for Demon Souls, it's pretty much for all Soulsborne, and it's run by really great people, and everything you need is there. So if you haven't jumped on it, jump on it. I will link it all in the descriptions below. And basically, these guys are just running some great stuff. I mean, they're helping you get anything from things like the Penetrator's armor and getting that really fast, and all they ask in return is a donation to a charity of your choice, if you can. Really great people, bunch of heroes, and they have a channel on the Discord server that I promised myself I would stay away from, and it's just called Monumentals. Now, I don't know if you've seen this, but this is a Soul Level 1 sort of list of monumental runs you can do in the game, just really hard challenges, and I'm going for the Soul Level 1 plus zero weapon, no magic monumental run. So essentially, I have to play through the game, showing proof of me killing all the bosses at Soul Level 1, so Royalty Class, without using any offensive magic and just using a plus zero weapon. So a normal weapon with no upgrades. So you can use things like resins and items that buff the weapon, and the only spell buff that you can use is Enchant Weapon. And it's just a great challenge, and I promised myself I would stay away from it just because this is where madness lies. So without further ado, please bear with me as you watch through the first five bosses, and if you can, subscribe to my channel, and please check out the Discord server if you haven't already. It's really great. Okay, here we go. Okay, so first up, the Phalanx. Here's the gear. Soul Level 1. And I'm not going to spam the fire bombs because I've been told not to do that. So just a few to get us started. And then we'll go for pine resins on the sword. So what's that? 2, 3, 4. Okay. So the monumental run, no magic, like offensive magic or anything like that. There's a sort of noble, honourable way to fight the bosses, so you're just not spamming the same things. So hopefully I'm getting that right in this. I should have this two-handed, really. There we go. I don't think there's any any concern of me being too exploitative with the bosses. More likely I'm going to have to run away every now and again to heal up, so looking like I'm struggling, which I am, will go in my favour, I hope. Oh, just getting destroyed there. Come on, he's there. No! How am I still alive? Oh, okay. I'm not really sure what happened there, but he's dead. Brilliant. Okay. That's the first boss down for our monumental plus zero weapon run. And there's the Demon Soul. Cool. Next one. Right. So now it is time for the Tower Knight. So here's the gear. Soul Level 1. Let's see how we get on. You'll excuse me if I skip the cutscene. Okay. Let's get these snipey snipers out of the way first. Okay, I'm already feeling the low damage. Oh, don't fall off. No, that just makes you really awkward now. How am I being so bad? Wow. Oh god, I'm panicking now. Just using all the wrong items, getting sniped. Wow, so put this down as the how not to guide, okay guys? Right, let's try and regroup and stop making a fool out of myself and embarrassing myself in front of all you lovely YouTube fans. Right. Will you... What is going on? I've never, ever fought this boss this badly. This is insane. Absolutely insane. Okay, why don't we heal up? Get down there and do some damage. Well, this is just embarrassing. Guys, I'm so sorry. You shouldn't have to watch stuff like this. It's offensive, right? I've started making offensive content. Shame. Okay, right, we're getting somewhere now. I mean, I've started hitting him. Okay, just keep under those legs. Down goes the shield. So the reason I'm hitting the same foot is because I'm pretty much just copying somebody who's done this successfully, who's done the monumental run successfully. And I think what they were sort of getting at was, I think maybe trying to get enough of his health down. I'm so sorry. Sorry about this, guys. Getting enough of his health down so that when he does go, down and you can hit his head, you've pretty much guaranteed just going to kill him. So he doesn't get back up, basically. And you have to go through all of this Achilles heel nonsense again. I think I might start on the other heel now. There we go, lovely. Shield's coming down. I think what I should have done really is as soon as I got the Phalanx. Oh no! Oh no. Honestly guys, file it under how not to, okay? He's getting back up. Oh no. This is dreadful. Okay. Come on buddy, fall back down for me. I am very sorry about this guys, this is I mean, if you're not quite playing this game yet, don't worry, this is not a true representation of this boss fight in regards to difficulty or skill. Alright, just get behind him. There we go. Okay, I'm going to watch which way you fall this time, buddy boy. There we go. We got there in the end, guys. I do apologise. And that was even quite close. I thought he was going to get back up then. Okay. Let's get his soul. Thank you very much. On to the next one. Hopefully better than this one. Okay. Armoured Spider. Here's the gear. I definitely haven't brought enough sticky white slime. And I suck at this boss. But hey, you know what? Everything's gonna go fine. Because I'm recording for YouTube. That's what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Oh, a bit slow on the exit there. And then, I mean, am I just going to let him keep hitting me or what? Come on. Let's try and get him down to half before he goes into fire mode. Lovely. Okay, not too bad. I'm usually so much worse with this boss. Okay, let's just try and repeat that now. Oh, that makes me panic so much. That's what I wanted. Not what I wanted, but same as last time. Yeah, looking pretty much the same, me being an idiot. Oh, but getting hit this time. I think it's better sometimes to make sure that you prioritize healing over attacking. Apologies for this, guys. Could have died then. Damn. I think that was my chance there, because I don't have any sticky white slime left. It is still showing a buff up there in the top left. No. Right, don't get greedy. Heal. We got him. Boom. Okay. Not the cleanest, but not as bad as Tower Knight. On to the next one. Okay. The dreaded Flamelurker. So, here's the gear. Okay. I suck at this boss. I'll skip the cutscene, thank you very much. Come on then, tough guy. Come and hammer me like you usually do. Hey, I hit him. So, the problem I have with this boss is always my confidence. I'm very afraid of this boss, you know, because he does stuff like that. But when he jumps back, that is very handy. Come on. Gotta watch that jump. That was stupid. And I think the trick, as usual, like I always say, just try not to be too greedy with the attacks. Okay. Oh, that bad timing. Oh! Oh my god! I hate this guy. Oh, cheap. Cheap and nasty. Oh, not good. Apologies for the cough. It's like 1:30 in the morning here, so I'm quite sleepy and quite croaky. Oh, I'm so lucky. I'm not sure how I feel about two-handing. It seemed to be a bit slow and a bit cumbersome on the old stamina. Okay, we're still alive. Oh, I love that stun lock. That was perfect timing for the enchantment to go off there. So, with the Monumental run not being able to use magic and stuff, you are allowed to use enchant weapon, but that's pretty much the only buff apart from pine resins and sticky white slime that you can use. What am I doing? Okay, I need to concentrate. I'm like walking into his fists. Oh, God. Still doing it, almost. There we go. Come on, tough guy. Stop. hopping around over there. Get out, get out. Yep, okay, not bad. Oh no, I don't like being up here. Definitely don't like being up there. Oof. Thank you, my pillar friends. No. I'm trying to buff my weapon when it's already buffed. Oof, okay. Oh, I hate getting caught in the jump. It just feels really cheap. That was like, and that's the worst way for it to happen. Okay, come on, buddy boy. No. I'm not dying. I refuse to die against you, mate. God, that flame resistance ring is doing all of the work. Oh, I should be dead, but I'm not. Oh. Okay. Come on, I've got to stop being stupid. Seems to be a recurring theme in these boss fights, right, guys? Oh, that was really welcome. I really needed that stun lock on him. Just for my morale. Oh. Just play it cool. Oh, how am I still alive? I mean, you guys are watching this, right? I mean, you tell me what the hell is going on. This is the... It's got to be the most terrible and lucky fight ever. Like, I kind of feel like... You know, I don't deserve to win this at all. Oh my god. Oh. Stunlock. Oh, I really needed that. Just for my confidence. Thank you. Okay, I need to get this weapon buffed. Now? Not now. I'm gonna be greedy. Oh. There we go. I mean, you know, I'm standing and it says demon vanquished, so that's all that matters, right, guys? Whew. Okay, on to the next one. Okay, Dragon God. Here's the gear. Let's see if we can just get a nice... You know, we got Flamelurker down first time. So, listen here, Dragon God. Don't be wasting our time after I've had such a good run against the Flamelurker. You have no right to be messing us about. God or not. Angry God. I think I'll just stay here. Sod it. Run! Nothing to be gained rushing through this. Nothing at all. Oh look, the items aren't on the ground. It's because he's already killed me. Shot to the arm. I just suck down here. I've never really taken the time to learn exactly what to be looking for in his position. So I just sort of run through, and most of the time I get killed. So you're looking that way. Okay. Did you see me then? I guess I'll know because the fire will come, right? Just pop back there. And then we'll go sprintsies. Go, 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 go. Yeah, boy. Okay. There we go. Not quite over yet, though. There's always enough time to mess it up at the very, very end. Should I try my little secret dagger? And we'll buff it with some magic. What am I doing? There we go. I think it might just speed up this final bit. I think it might be more powerful than the scimitar. Oh, I almost fell off the edge. Oh god. Imagine that. Just falling off the edge. Oh, that was silly. Very silly. I've never actually been hit by that before. But I guess it's just me being stupid. Oh, I've got to watch that lunge. He really goes for it. Oh, missed. We had a pretty good run until this point, and now I'm just embarrassing myself again. There we go. Just 1, 2, 3. The magic number. Come on, do your breath so we can put you to bed. I guess the magic wore off. I don't think this really did speed it up at all. I think the scimitar probably would have been the same. Is that the death animation? I think it is. Brilliant. Okay. So not bad so far. I think we'll end the episode there, guys. And I'll try and get the next one up as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.